Hello, you guys. Thanks for tuning back into my channel. Today, I'm going to do a read. This is just going to be a general message that needs to come out. Okay, this message is something that somebody wants to either say to somebody or something that's on somebody's mind. Okay. Thank you, Spirit. Spirit, gods, archangels, angels of the Most High. Please give us the cards of what messages we really need to get out here today. What is this message, this general message that we really need to get out here today? And whoever needs to hear this message, please let me receive the message. Thank you. Just one second, y'all. We got to make sure this message gets clear. We get clear and accurate information. Okay. Thank you, Spirit, Spirit, gods, archangels, angels of the Most High. Let's see for this general read. What are the messages that I need to receive for this general message? Well, listen, y'all. I have this last video I had did, but it stopped recording. Okay. And it was talking about somebody being betrayed or whatever. But then this read is like, you know what? We're not fixing to beat around the bush with these people or none of that. We're going to just get down to the nitty gritty. And here it goes. Okay. Somebody didn't choose to take the right path. All right. And justice is up on this person. Okay. They said, don't beat around the bush. Get down to the nitty gritty, okay? Now, this person is feeling like, you know, they don't really want to pour into this situation anymore, okay? And you know, this person is needing strength. Okay. There's somebody here that's like, you know what? This person got so much potential. And, you know, I tried to ruin that. You know, this Knight of Cups here. It's like somebody don't want to pour into a situation because somebody probably felt like, well, after seeing and reviewing some stuff, they like, you know, I really don't want to pour into this situation. I know that there's potential there, but I really just don't want to even be bothered with it no more. Okay. And then there's this justice card here. Somebody's going to have to face justice because they didn't take the right path. And this person is asking for strength. Okay. That's what I said. That somebody just didn't want to pour into the situation no more. Okay. But whoever this person didn't pour into to or whatever, they see that person got potential now, okay? And now there's justice that's about to be served for this person that they probably didn't pour into y'all like y'all poured into them, okay? And on the fact that they didn't do that, now they're really, like, in their head about it. And they, like, well, they don't really understand why this person won't come back and be with them because they feel like it's their relationship is worth it, okay? But there's some justice here. And then this Two of Wands, if somebody didn't take the right path, and then now somebody's needing some strength, okay? I'm going to hit one more. And this has got this person devastated, okay? Because maybe this person didn't make the right choice. And now this person is sitting back like, okay, I want to hold on to this situation. But there's somebody over here like, honey, here. I'm single and I'm living my best life. And that's the way it probably is going to remain. I don't know. This Nine of Pentacles sitting over here. you know, the Nine of Pentacles, I see that as a person that's just, you know, doing their own thing. Living their life and trying to just maintain and make they pentacles grow. That's how I see it. What is this Ace of Cups? This Ace of Cups is hitting on because they're still trying to hold on to y'all now. Okay. And this person, whoever this person was juggling y'all and probably keeping up a whole bunch of confusion. And now they wondering why is this person not wanting to fuck with me like that? And pouring to me like I poured into them. Now, I know I probably tried to do some magic here. And there's some justice that I got to serve. But this person, you know, and it's causing a lot of confusion up in here. Okay? And this person that probably felt like y'all wasn't worth it, you know, now they sitting back and then they praying. And they really stressed and depressed out. You know, they might be around their friends and they might be drinking and smiling with their friends and stuff. As soon as they get in that room, as soon as they lay their head down on that bed, they thinking like, God damn, I fucked up. Man. So they probably overindulging in alcohol and stuff to keep their mind. From, you know, they want their mind to go blank. Yeah, they might be up partying and but when they lay that head down on that pillowcase, justice for me, please. All they can think about is him or her. I can't stop thinking about this person. I don't know what this person got, a curse on me or something. That's what this person is saying. I told y'all got the Five of Cups in reverse. Whatever this justice is this person did to y'all, this person can't even sleep because they thinking about y'all so tough. Okay, so don't let them fool you. Try to make it seem like they ain't thinking about you, cause they thinking about you. Okay, and they like, I should have made the right choice. Listen, they didn't take the right path, and y'all got the Two of Swords. Yeah, they should have made the right choice, and they didn't. Okay, and what else? And now they sitting over there looking at that they whoever they laying next to. And I'm not trying to be funny or nothing, because I ain't in a relationship. But listen, whoever they laying next to right now, they like, you know what? I need to call this person right here. Because this person right here that I'm laying to, this really ain't my soulmate. This ain't my soulmate, man. I fucked up. I made the wrong choice. And guess what? This person ain't my soulmate. That person that when I lay down in on my bed and my head hit that pillow, that's my soulmate. And I don't even know how to fix this stuff because I done fucked up. I done fucked up. So guess what? I might as well sit there and eat my own swine. Because I know that this Queen of Swords that popped out earlier, she ain't about no game. Okay? She not about not now game. So I don't know who need to hear that. Okay. Hey. That's what they said. My love. Hey. Love cannot pay for that thing I bought you. Swear to God I should be gone. Be alone. Cause I rather be with you and all your booze. I'd rather be with you and all your bullshit. That's what he said. good day.